It's okay. It's been a long, adventurous day. So close your eyes. Against your skin. and sorrow, lost in a world harsh, hearts full of gold, love that never got old. Sometimes felt sadness, darkness, and more. And from time to time, they'd lose their sense of happiness. They search Neverland for the secret ingredient. And then they found the magic. You have to remember to not focus on the bad, but always otherwise, you'll lose your wings. Fairy dust helps too. And you can find Tinkerbell around, here and there. Sometimes a little mischievous. But you can't let the dark bring you down. That is important. Happy thoughts keep you high in the sky, but the deep dark thought can soon have you down. And no, you're better than that. There's a lot more happy in there. And the little lost lovelies began to realize just how special they were. Dream the most sweetest dreams and think of nothing but magic. Neverland will still wait for you in the morning, and we will go on even more adventures. But you must be well rested to enjoy them. So close your eyes
Okay, that one's definitely weak. Think fast. You are dreaming. Shh, you are dreaming. Sleep, back to sleep. Back to sleep. Sleep. Shh, back to your dreamy slumber. Tink. something's wrong. I hear them ringing, but I don't see her flying. Where did... Over here. You've got to be kidding me. Whoa. Hey, come back. Stop. Get in the jar. Sorry, she's... going home. Sorry. Just didn't have a fairy in my jar here. Yeah, she's a bit feisty. Tink, say thank you. They are the ones that helped find you. You don't want to know what she said. She's not very polite. You do? Okay, well, she said that you're a big ugly dum-dum and that she does not thank you. Don't pay her no mind. She, again, is, not very polite. Tink, come on. We gotta go. Do you wanna come? Shut up. Yeah. To Never Never Land. There. You never grow up. Just like me. How old am I? I don't know. From as far back as I can remember, I ran away from home, and I went to Neverland, and there, I could be a child forever. Yeah, get to play every single day. Doesn't that sound great? Yeah, there are mermaids, and fairies, and pirates, and all those things that you can think of. Every day's an adventure. You should come with me. Neverland. Yeah. Tink, shut up. She's not very, she gets jealous sometimes. Yeah, well, you just follow the golden arrows. It's, like an island. All you have to do is fly. You can fly, right? No. Oh, well, good thing I have pixie dust. One second, I'm just going to shake it up in here. Come on, Tink. All I need is a little fairy dust. Don't mind her.
Do not lie. I know that you are with them. I heard the little flea buzzing around. I heard that whimpering, weak voice of a woman child. And I heard that annoying, raspy, youthful voice of Pan. I suppose this bell will back me at great length, and so I need no introduction. Captain James Hook. Yes, well, the accessory did not predate the name. James, from the Hebrew, for usurper or supplanter. Hook, for my lineage, is of a proud Roman nose. This was a later addition, courtesy of your friend. You see, in the back of my mind, there is always a tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock. That rather puts me on edge. You see, your bosom buddies, the lost boys, once created a trap which resulted in a wretched crocodile consuming my right appendage. Now, as such, and as would be understandable to anyone of a sane mind, it has been my quest to get revenge on these children. A hand for a hand, if you will. But do you not think it odd? A group of children who were lost, without parents to tell them what to do, who never age. Time is relentless. Time catches up with the best of us. Tick, tock, tick, tock. You cannot escape the hands of time. That is why I must take Pan's hand. Pan's hand, and make the children understand that they have to grow up. It's simple. My crew do as I say. That's why we succeed. I mean, true, we've been trapped in Neverland for... tick-tock, tick-tock. Millennia. But that is not through lack of ability or lack of cognizance. Time ticks. Time has hands. I am missing a hand. Yes. I need to get it back. These youngsters today, they don't want to grow up. They don't want to have responsibilities. I'm a captain, alright? It takes a lot to get to that rank. True, on pirate ships, it is a democracy, so we do elect the captain. However, make no mistake that I was elected for my skills, my abilities, my leadership qualities, or my ability to keep time. Tick, tock, tick, tock, tick, tock. Something these lost boys simply do not comprehend. For if you are not affected by time, how can you ever be on time? How can you ever be reliable? And you associate with these vagabonds. You associate with these fools. Not very smart, in my opinion. So I can see why you have come to me. I can see why fate and time have brought us together. I can see why you would prefer to associate yourself with me than with idiots. Immature idiots. Yes. Well, as part of my crew, you can expect a whopping 0.2% full plunder, shared cabins, and of course, a healthy amount of grog and gruel. Always have your 2 G's a day. Grog, gruel. Yes. Well, yes, that is a good point. It is strictly a no crocodile zone on the ship. Furthermore, no children. They're tiresome, unreliable, and sociopathic. Yes, well. Unless they can cook good food. And what else? There's no spies. No spies are allowed on this ship. None. Absolute zero tolerance on spies. And if I for 1 minute get a whiff that you might be involved in some kind of conspiracy against me, or mutiny, then you are off, right? Yes. Did I say no spies? Well, 1 moment. Why are you here? Why did you bring a box of raw meat with you? So, you are a spy. Now I won't forget your face. Do be good. Off with you.